Serious, gay men of Reddit, have you ever met a hetero couple where you instantly knew the boyfriend husband was secretly gay? If so, how did you find out? I was in the subway station leaning against my then boyfriend. We were a fairly good looking young couple. This middle-aged man and his wife were across the platform waiting for the opposite subway. He was staring at us quite a bit and was really bad at hiding it. At first I usually just think that maybe people don't see a lot of gay PDA. After a few minutes she was noticing him stare for prolonged periods of time. She looked troubled by that. Oh, I feel bad for that wife. Colon. Gator is never 100%, and there are plenty of hetero married bi people who confuse the issue even further. I feel like the only people I've ever looked at and thought that guy is gay as frick were either people who were married so they didn't get disowned or something. This used to be pretty common, or religious people who were lying to themselves. In the first case, everyone usually knew. I dated a girl whose dad hit on me constantly, which was a bit pervy because I was underage, and a bit horrifying because I still thought I was straight at that point, and it was really freaking confusing. I finally mentioned it to the girl, that he was hitting on me, not that I kinda liked it, and she said, oh, yay, he likes guys, I'm not even sure he's my dad, so, yay, but they never got divorced. Lot of other drama there though, as you'd expect. With the second sort, man, they can keep that lie up forever. So a lot of times you never know if they're gay or not, unless they finally get caught or something. Comma, she said, oh, yay, he likes guys, I'm not even sure he's my dad. Yeah, my great uncle was the same way. Everyone was just like, yup, Uncle Jim is gay and who knows who actually fathered his daughters. It always seemed super weird to me, but whatever, it's their lives. He complimented my escritoire. I have heard of secretary desks but never the French term. I wouldn't say instantly, but I have been contacted by one via Facebook Messenger that asked me how I knew that I was gay and what the process was like coming out. He has a kid and thinks he is gay but doesn't want to leave the relationship because of his kid, and honestly it's a tough spot to be, because if you stay, is that fair to the person you are with? Is it fair to you? On the other hand, if you leave, how hard will it be on her and the kid? That was 5 years ago. He is still in the same relationship. I've definitely met married men who instantly seemed gay to me, but I never say anything about it, because it's not my business, and I don't need to be stirring up drama in anyone's life. That's a top shelf thought process. Ambi. Met more than my share of men that said some variation of my wife knows and is understanding. That's just a be open relationship. You ever see that show Krillin Knows Best? I just lolled. For sure. I found out because he was checking me out, and then told me he was going to come out to his family. We hung out a bit and it was nice. One time while walking into work I slipped on the ice and he caught me and kept his arm around me as we ice shuffled in. I asked him what he'd do if anyone thought anything inappropriate and he said he didn't care. He got a divorce, his wife was a cheater, and we reconnected and now we're happily married 8 years later. Surprise ending. Happy for you both. I've never met someone who was so obviously just gay, but I've noticed some friends who seriously let the 100% straight thing slide in one-on-one situations in ways which are quite overtly intimate conversations. I think it's more indicative of physicality being varying degrees of fluid. My best friend who's identifies as straight is a pretty overt flirt. I think more people are bi than will admit it. People joke a lot about college girls experimenting yada yada, but at least in my experience there's lots of dudes who are bi-curious or bi as well. It's just stigmatized so much. Oh, you're just gay and closeted, you are a cheater, gross, you're not a real man, etc., that they don't admit to it as much. I recognized him because he blew me in my car several years earlier when we were in college. He could be bi. Short answer, yes. Because of Grindr. I live in the south and it happens every few months. Religion is a heck of a closet decoration. It's not my business to out somebody. They'll face it or they won't. I'll just leave it at that. Closet's decoration. Like, this isn't quite what the question is, but I feel compelled to answer nonetheless. Youngest of four kids, my father came out as gay to my family and I when I was 9 years old, and 3 months shy of my parents' 20th anniversary. I'm now junior in college, and honestly I have always felt somewhat shamed by my situation. Over the past several years, I have started to appreciate the uniqueness of my situation, but a part of me always feels that my mother regrets marrying my dad. My mom and dad still have a pretty good relationship, but every day I ask myself how happy she is considering the circumstances. I know she loves me and my siblings more than anything in the world, but I can't help but feel for her. She thought she had married the love of her life, then she learned one day that it was all based on a lie. However, I also am compelled to support my dad. From what he has told me, he wasn't really certain he was gay until later in life. I'm unsure whether he realized it before or after he married my mom, but, like many gays, he always knew from a young age that something was different. My dad is trans queer, what of a hoc nows. I'm pretty certain their marriage wasn't a lie and they loved each other. Just not romantically passionate love. That was a comfort to my mom. My great uncle is definitely gay. You can tell by his demeanor and the way he acts around young men. Also by his wife, horrible Karen-esque woman. The most horribly ironic part of it all is that he was a gay conversion therapist for most of his life. Yes, multiple times. And or they were B. CPL of the many experiences. First time, husband would constantly make his presence known, ensure that he was making physical contact, etc. I pushed it and lo and behold, dude got hard on public. Last time, was changing and he walked in, stared the entire time, was breathing down my neck and then quietly left, and we had an understanding from there. Second time, was at a holiday party and this army husband who I had only seen a CPL times would not stop staring. I was having a conversation with people I had not seen for a while and army guy just placed himself outside the triangle we were talking and continued to sip his drink and stare. I was increasingly uncomfortable because there is a lot of homophobia rooted in the military and so his intentions were unclear. Later in the evening, I went to the restroom, was a semi-open restroom, and he came in shortly after, closed and locked the door and it all became quickly clear. Third guy, friends W husband and wife for several years. He was always super nice and complimentary but never thought much of it. They recently separated and he DM'd me on Instagram and talked about some stuff, his interest, etc. and sent some photos. First guy, people are semi-aware of his orientation. Second guy, on his fourth child so people have no idea. Third guy, he's been very open to others that he and I talk but I'll never talk about it. Many of the men we are talking about could being attracted to both genders. A thing that exists. I don't understand the thought process that goes like he has a wife, but he had fricked men, so he is gay. We would need more information to see if the men in question is gay or bi. My sister's boyfriend had a very flamboyant personality. Loved the guy, he was awesome to hang with, but I always thought he might be gay. I was wrong, fortunately for my sister. However, her next boyfriend, of which the entire family thought was straight for multiple reasons of almost a year, sent her a video of him. That was, let's just say, shocking. My stepbrother is gay. Unfortunately, we were raised Mormon. He tried to pray the gay away. He served a full mission. He came home, went to college and married a woman. He went on to have two children with this woman. He then had a weak moment at the gym and sucked a random dude off. He is now a nurse in Texas living with some hot doctor, a guy. The best part is that he is all over Facebook with his lover and never has a shirt on, which really disturbs my stepfather. The last paragraph makes me wanna search for his Facebook. Well, I would say it was the time my married gunny asked if I wanted a massage after my platoon started joking that I was gay. Not far off TBF. Even weirder, his wife and kids were home. It was a party many in the platoon were invited to. I'd blown him in a sauna the week before. I've come across many married gay men and generally their body language and reaction to an openly gay man gives them away. Some will mention gaydar, which does exist but is nothing other than picking up social and body language cues related to attraction or rejection. I worked at a hotel. My co-worker was gay and had an app that would make his phone beep when a gay man came near with the same app. A family man came in with his family. My co-worker's phone went beep. That man pulled my co-worker aside and begged him not to say anything to his wife. The only thing you have to do is watch House Hunters on TLC channel to see legions of bi gay married dudes to women. One time I was in the gym and three episodes of that show were on in a row, and every married guy tripped my gator. IDK, one time I had a boss who seemed gay to me. Super fashionable, soft voice, lots of effeminate hand gestures, really into social justice. Turns out he's married to a woman he met in high school with two kids. It's best to not make assumptions and live your own life, because there aren't concrete ways to know without someone telling you they are gay. Also, someone could be in a straight relationship and BB. Limitless possibilities. When I was in my 20s and still closeted, I met a friend for dinner in Toronto, where she introduced me to her new boyfriend. I ended up driving them back to the States that night, and while my friend fell asleep in the back seat, the boyfriend and I chatted. I don't have great gaydar, but by the time we got back over the border I was convinced he was gay. Not that he confessed anything or was hitting on me. We didn't really talk about anything too personal, as I recall. I'm not sure how I knew, but I had a pretty strong feeling. I lost touch with them, but when I ran into her a couple years later she told me that they had broken up, and that he had come out. I have met a few couples where I instantly knew, but I always kept my mouth shut about it. It's between the two of them, and if he isn't cheating or anything it's none of our business. Some people are closeted because of their families, or denial, religion, etc. Sometimes the spouse is aware and sometimes they don't, but it's not really up to us to out someone. Now, there was one time where I was friends with a married couple. The guy tried making a move on me a couple of different times. I instantly shot that down each time and it totally weirded me out, cause each time he got more direct about it. I tried to bring it to the wife's attention that it was weird and made me uncomfortable without outing him. But she was just making excuses for him, like, oh, he's just a touchy guy, or he just acts that way with all his buddies. She basically said I was being overdramatic about the situation. I kinda started to distance myself from both of them after that. She still always invites me to events and says how much her husband misses me and stuff. Big yikes. The wife knows. So many possibilities besides secretly gay. Plenty of bi folks out there in a heteronormal relationship where their partner may well know that they are bi. Attraction is often a spectrum. People don't understand this. It's even possible for a bi man and a bi woman to be happily married. Dating apps mostly. One time Grindr pinged a guy being within 100 feet of me. I thought someone must have driven by my house, but the guy wasn't moving. I left my room to look out the window and one of my dad's buddies was over checking out some project. He is married with kids and I grew up with his daughter. According to his profile at the time, he liked taking big dong. Lol. My neighbor showed up. I took a walk to triangulate it. PFFT. That happens all the time. Anyone who has ever cruised the now defunct Craigslist personals ads knows that half the men on there looking for dong were either married or claiming to be straight. Men being physically attracted to both genders exist, BTW. I think my aunt was the only one who didn't know my uncle was gay. Even through my 10-year-old eyes I knew he was different from other dads. I feel for my aunt, but I see both sides. This was the mid-80s in a very small and very Christian town. There was absolutely no acceptance of anyone who wasn't straight and white. I honestly think my uncle got married with the best intentions, and he really wasn't a bad husband or father. I truly believe he probably thought he could change. He basically disappeared. Like, no one legit knows where he is. A Google search of his name, and he had one hella uncommon last name. Turns up nada. Zip. Zero. Zilch. I think he changed his name and is out there somewhere living his true life. But I feel for my aunt, whose marriage wasn't true. Then again I'll look back and wonder how in heck she didn't at least suspect that man was gay, because literally everyone else did. I found out because the boyfriend flirted with me. I came out to my dad during Christmas 2017. He confirmed what I already knew by coming out in return, and people still think it's not at least somewhat biological. We both told my brother that Christmas. It was as awkward as it sounds. I knew he was gay since I was a teenager, 25 now, because I saw an email he sent his pastor talking about how he struggled with his orientation all his life. I thought he might resent the fact he passed it on to me, so I waited to come out to him till I was out of the house. Turns out that's the inspiration he needed to tell me in return. Yup, happens more often than you might think. Or I should say that the husband is at least B. Full-on gay guys marrying women isn't super common anymore. But secret B guys, curious guys who have an itch but don't tell their wife. You can tell almost instantly. The trick is to not do a dang thing about it. It won't end well for anyone. Grew up in the Bible Belt. People didn't come out. You were expected to keep that part of you quiet. Or kill it. Marry a woman. Make babies. Go to church. Work till retirement. Then spoil grandchildren and die. But sometimes the urges are too strong. I know, because they were too strong for me and I ended up hooking up with some guys in my hometown. Most of whom are now married to women and making babies. One guy in particular was very butch, worked out, bragged about women he wanted, liked to show off his body, etc. But one night in college, I slept over, and sure enough, we fooled around. I think he's either gay or bi. Sadly, the Bible Belt doesn't allow for people to come out. That's why I got out. LOLOMG. Short story. So when I was a wee gay lad, my sister had this boyfriend. We locked eyes for a brief moment and I knew he also loved dong. It just went off in my head. We all stayed at a friend's to game and underage drink in the country. It was a good time. And frick if I wasn't right. Mother tried to sleep with me that night, with my sister in another room. Holy frick. Then they broke up momentarily 2 weeks later and he tried again while I was house sitting for a few months. Said he could crash if he didn't try it again, but young and dumb. Short story, nothing came of it. They cut ties a year later though. There was an out gay guy in high school who was convinced I was also gay. He would AIM me and say stuff like, "Hey man, I know, you can come out to me and talk to me if you need." It eventually kinda went to my head and I started to question my own orientation. Like, did he know something I didn't know? So I watched some gay pee, and it did nothing for me, and then just went back to being a normal awkward straight high school kid. I guess I give off a gay vibe. Most people assume I'm gay when they meet me. Anyways, I'm straight, married, and in the Navy. I lived in Japan without my wife for about 2 years and most of my co-workers thought I was making up my marriage. Well, when they finally met her, they had a collective ooh-ooh moment when they realized that I was in fact not in the closest. And in the Navy. That's why. Kidding. I'm a cashier in a grocery store. This couple and their two kids were at my cash register and I felt like I had seen the dad somewhere before, but not his wife or kids. Something about him just made me think he was gay. And well, a couple of hours later I open Grindr and guess who I see? My co-worker's boyfriend came to our office one day during a holiday party. He had a nice smile, shook my hand, said my name, but he paused and kind of lingered while doing it. I knew right away, 99% certain. Then we fricked and I was 100% sure. You don't have to be a gay man to spot one. I had a co-worker in Korea who was getting married, semi-arranged by their families, to a guy who was definitely gay. In those days there was this widely held belief over there that it wasn't possible for Koreans to be gay and that it was a Western thing. But as soon as we met him, all the foreigners from work, there were five of us, just looked around at each other in disbelief. It was also a rather strange wedding. For Westerners anyway. There's a distinction between physical and romantic attraction as well. There are men out there who are heteroromantic and gay or homoromantic and straight. Having never heard of this distinction, some guys don't recognize it or label it as anything despite it being there. I've certainly met men who were sending my particular type of attention despite the woman they were clearly engaged with. It is what it is, and rarely doesn't seem as complex as someone deeply in the closet. Unless of course they're in Hollywood, then it's a whole different thing. Looking at you, Wolverine. Story time. A friend of mine was dating a homophobic guy that nobody really liked. Her gay brother-in-law swore that the BF was gay from day one. Several months into the relationship, they have a pretty crazy house party and everyone passes out. Girlfriend wakes up and sees that her BF isn't next to her and gets up to get a glass of water. As she walks by the back door, she sees her boyfriend sucking brother-in-law's dong. Bill's response to the situation: "I told you he was gay. I was the boyfriend, who turned out to be gay. I'm from the deep south. US. And in the 90s there wasn't anyone for me to really help me learn about or experiment with my orientation. I kinda knew that I didn't find women physically attractive. They're beautiful and I can look, but nothing really happens. I had a long string of girlfriends that didn't really work out. In the end, all I was a source of money and a ride with my truck. My last girlfriend and her family took us on a vacation. At a party that we were invited to, there was a very obviously gay man. We talked while my GF danced. The next day he wanted to hang out. He made the first move and I went along with it. We didn't do anything serious, neither of us had protection. I asked him how he knew when I didn't. He said that my gaze lingered on him and he was absolutely sure when he had accidentally brushed my hand with his. My gasp, way I went flush, and how I leaned into him. We can't really know they're gay, they may be bi. I have meet a few bi guys that look and act super gay. I also meet and am a gay guy that looks and acts like a straight guy. Some people are just natural flamboyant. I have had feelings I can't really explain where I thought someone may be gay. Strap in, boys and girls, this is my time to shine. I'm going to warn you, this is a shitshow, on my part mostly. I went to college in Colorado, like 7 years ago, and ended up meeting my future roommate best friend on my dorm floor. When you hear people say, don't live with your best friends, there's a reason. My best friend, we'll call him C, and I moved to a house and then an apartment after our two crappy roommates in our apartment moved out. It was at this time I was becoming more comfortable with myself but still in the closet. C was a great friend, and even asked me if I was gay. Anyways, because I was dumb, there was a girl C had introduced to me and even had feelings for. Reflecting back on it, I was jealous of her for many reasons, and my crappy butt played this girl's heartstrings so she liked me and not C. The girl and I were together for a bit but then fell apart, due to me losing my interest. In retaliation, the girl started seeing C and rubbing their relationship in my face, which caused a world of problems. C and I ended up getting into pretty big fights about it and eventually parted ways. I moved out of state, back home. Fast forward to now, I am out of the closet and browsing Grindr, and who do I see meandering around the gay hookup app? C. I lost my freaking mind, but it gets better. He messaged me and had the audacity to ask to hook up before he proposed to the girl, saying we should get it over with or it will always be a what if situation. It took all the willpower in me to decline, cause I know I'm psycho, but he's still with the girl and I think they are engaged. Can't trust these hoes. Waiting on the day Cory Booker comes out. Went to college with a MF couple that had been together since high school and he was obviously gay. Like flamboyantly so. Every on campus knew he was gay, but when she was asked about it, she denied it up and down. Ran into a mutual friend a few years later and he confirmed what we all knew. They broke up. He is gay. What's weird is that I, an openly gay man, served on a committee with him, and he knew my class schedule. Like, hey, can we meet in 2 weeks on Tuesday at 4 p.m? Oh, but cathedra, but can't do it. He has got class until 5 that night. B. I don't even know my schedule that well. You have been visited by the doggo account and comment account balance to get a balanced and positive personal economy. Like and subscribe, you magnificent person.